هي معانا مرة عيال سمسة ضحايا ارد عيب سعد هي لا 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 لا
بس كده بس دي بس وارد معاك روح باي
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وحديثه بالدنيا والحياة وبس عرسان سكول كان بيدو يبنين بسكول سكول كان وخر فرمي 2004 بشي سبحان وحو كفر ما يعرضين أن بغل أرضين أو بغل على سكول كفينتين حد وحو مريا أفر بغل تورات أن سيا أرضي سكول كان وحو أبعي سانا على قيبو قيب بري مريئة هي قيب أدلت إدوكيشن أدلت إدوكيشن كان سوح على سيا ستاندر 5 إلا هي ستاندر 8 وين يربين كوقاتان بروكي بوري يقنين جبيه حدا يغادن يا الشهادة دي ترى ضوا إلا يو كونتون يو تدوا أرضي وحلو ترى بالسكول السكول كانوا بقوا بحا إنجليز ما نشكي كي ما نشكي سومالي أو السكول يبتري وحلو ترى بالمهمين دي سمو بالعرب ده كل باتريشن كده ده كي ما ني إني سواين أرض ضوا ده وحبر الشوا ده وحلا سان غالي كان إني سواين يا لو ترى بالي كدي مركي أي دعني ضد بون قد بدها كسر مغضي والله عنود كواي سكولات مدامي والله الله جان غادي كان عنده مركي اللي جواي ويكد بورين قارئ بورين هرجيس قارئ بورين جلو يبوساسو كدي بيان قان صنع إني سواين ضد كبر الله رب الشيء سكولات كم بحاجة منهج كإنجليزي كا سكول جواها كهول جلا توان معلم طبعاً معلم بسوق الكهرباء بشا واحد أنا كان لجان مادة الإنجليزية بيزنس إدوكيشن أجريكلتشر سيفيكس عربي يتربية ساينس يحساب أنت أصبح كان لجان معلمين هذا الثان وحن كور الجنة ما رح معلمين تمسوا ليك وبحن كور الله بحيسين
جست Thorun, according to what the vice headmaster said, the school is based on different teachers. The teachers are almost from Kenya, and the syllabus is Kenyan Institute of Education, of which the teachers normally teach. It's based of English, science, computer, mathematics, civics, and agriculture. Also, Islamically. It is IRE and Islamic Sharia that is being based on the is being taught accordingly. It is self communities work that the communities pay for their school fees, but there is no agency that is assisting the school. But inshallah, we hope that it will be okay. Well, the teachers are normally from Kenya, and the program is Kenya, and that we only get support from the community, that they are self-reliant. All in all, now for the time is newly, and the year is newly, and for the standard of children, according to the regulation, last time when they graduated for the exam is 479 for primary, that the primary is based from class 1 to 5. Now the total number of the students that is studying the school is around 650. And for the adult education, 50 students are graduating, but there are other classes of 6 and 7 which are remaining around 100 students. So I wish you for the best luck for all of you. Thank you.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, you can be able to ask me.
How is the new teachers from Kenya is adopting this environment, Las Anod area?
For Las Anod area, according to the teachers, the security of the area is nice for us, because we see that people are welcoming us from everywhere at the same time. The adaptation, except for the climate, is according to the climate region. For the first time, it was disturbance due to the water. The water that the people drink is differently, but now they adapt to the community and easily. For the communication is easily for us, for the community, and they welcome us with open hands.
Thank you.
I am Ham Farah Mahmoud, one of Gateway Primary and Adult Education teacher. And as the head teacher and the head of the school at Fatah and Ali Kisab, the school, this curriculum is based on English language. The subjects we pay here are different. They are science, maths, business education, history, English. I myself, I come from education. I come here to teach adult education. I teach English language here. So thank you to all teachers, especially to the head at Fatah. Thank you.
Okay. In the name of Allah, most gracious. I am one of the teachers of primary school. I am teaching the subject. Business education subject, class, primary, English, mathematics, and science. So, inshallah, I thanks all of you.